See? You can. The secretary of the township committee meetings is here. What's her name?
I just eat my dinner.
I know. Say hi, Mark. How do you like the Chinese place buffet?
You like it?
They have a ice cream machine, so you can make your own ice cream. I have to go check it out.
My stomach is full. I don't really feel like eating anymore.
Yeah, I think you're going to eat a lot. It's okay, Mark. Sit and relax.
Play your game?
Well, you need a haircut.
Yeah, I was going to give it to him the other day.
Like my?
And I gave him his shrimp.
On Thursday, everyone got the haircuts done.
Everybody did?
On Wednesday.
At school?
Yeah.
You got yours done and everything?
I can't wait to tell school about my adventure shrimp. It's a sushi, which was, I don't know.
What was your adventure with the sushi?
I tasted it first, it was like some kind of bittersweet thing. When I ate it with the wrapper, it was... Why would you make such a thing?
He said he can't wait till he talks about his adventure with the sushi.
I
would
like to also tell him about the biscuits, too. The biscuits are nice and sugary. And sweet. You should
why didn't you get the lemonade?
Yeah. You should really taste them.
This is sweet and sour.
Did you like that tea?
Yeah.
You want this salmon?
Hey, Mark, do this.
What?
Salmon here.
Hey, Mark.
I got this,
Come on.
Have a cup of tea, too?
Mark.
Just a small bit.
Hey, Mark, look what I'm gonna do. Look what I'm gonna do. Mark, look at me. Mark, look at me. Mark, look at me. Mark!
Okay.
What are you doing? How is it, Mark?
What?
Your tea.
I haven't tasted it yet.
That's sweet. No, you want this.
That's a lot of people I know.
Say hello.
See
you.
No.
What's it taste like? Fish?
Yeah, it's like seaweed.
How it tastes like seaweed?
Uh-oh. I haven't eaten seaweed.
Shrimp. Raw. With rice. Sweet, they put like a sour sauce on it.
Yeah. I should have tried it.
Are you all done eating?
Your dessert, yes. Your dessert.
I don't want that.
No, put it underneath. Thank you. Your dessert.
What are you going to have for dessert?
Hi! She ignored me. Okay, Mommy, be right back. You got to hold down the fort. I got to get some milk. I'm going to put there some milk. I'm going to put this here right now because I got to go get some stuff for it. That is Barbara from OJ or something. Hey, what?
Can ask them for a cup so I can get to some tea too?
Yes, hold on. I gotta get, you know what? Here, give me a favor because I want to dip my egg roll in it. What is that? Yes, I need duck sauce.
So where's the
duck sauce? Right here.
Duck sauce.
Can you get it in there for Mommy? Okay. Gonna go this way, you go that way. What do you want, Brandon?
Oh, I was going to look for you. Want to put right here?
Yeah.
How about you get, can you give me one of those two things, the chocolate thing?
Get a plate.
Another one?
Yeah. Oh no, here, I'll just stick it on mine.